This is a ready-made dating back from 1916. It's a borrowed wine between two plaques of copper, brass. And before I finished it, Arsberg put something between inside the ball of twine, and never told me what it was, and I didn't want to know. It was a sort of secret, and it makes a noise. So we call this a ready-made with a secret noise, and listen to it. I never know. I don't know. I will never know whether it's a diamond or a coin.